got four questions to answer, not a hell of a lot of time. First, what happened? Second, what do we do about it? Third, what are the Russians going to think of all this? And fourth, what are they going to do about it? Please keep the discussion to those...